There were a lot of men that were also influential in my life, and these, like my brother, who is also a poet, we were very close in our childhood. Niyazi Kızıl Yürek was a very close friend that influenced my life with his writing, with his ideas, with his stand in life. And it was like these are the men of my generation that we were together, actually, we were acting together. And some poet friends as well from around the world that they inspired me.